And let's see what we can do about this microphone. Hello, it's me, Hana, here to tell you everything's gonna be just fine. Just fine, little buckaroo kiddos. It's a Wild West theme night. Oh, wait. Hello, chat. Hello, only me. Spontaneous ham. Okay, excellent. Look, see, look. It says excellent right there. Yes. Yes. Okay, great. Spontaneous ham is here to stay. Okay. Now, how do I adjust advanced audio properties? Yeah, show me those decibels. Yeah, let's lower them. We don't, nope, no, that's volume. I'm talking about levels. Talking about levels. Okay, maybe like this. Oh, maybe like this. There's a way to adjust it on the mic itself. What a great, live. Here, I'll open up all the thingies. Watch this. Chat mode, not emotes only, not subscribers only, but definitely followers only, just in case. Hello, look at all these badass folk. Hey, everybody, it's a Western-themed cowboy night tonight. butt results are right now. They took out more baddies. No, you know, I don't think dueling, no, this is the only, this is it. Yeah, hero walking, this fills my soul. Yeah, yeah. What's up, everybody? Friday Night In. Hello. I don't know if you've noticed, but I did something incredible, which is that I spent multiple hours working on this new screen. What do you guys think? We're in OBS. Oh, wait. I'm gonna go to Hannah chat and then I'll just fucking paste him in. Yeah. Okay, cool. Now we can do it all. We can have everything. It's all here. What can I do for you? Not anything, Google. Go away. I'm alarmed. Oh my God. You can't hear me? Mic's off? Can't hear? Chat, can you hear me? So scared, but yet I feel so brave because of this music also. Fix now? Uh-oh, when you switch screens, the audio went out. Right, okay, cool. Don't have microphone on the gaming screen. Got it. Beautiful, everything. Ta-da, look, I made us a, look, did you guys see this? Ta-da, wait, ta-da. Ta-da, ta-da, demands, thank you. You like it? Oh, everyone likes it. I'm thrilled. I'm filled with joy. Oh my goodness. Okay, great. Well, I'm gonna do my makeup for no good reason. Just because, you know, why not? So fancy? Is it so official? Are we under just chatting? Yes, good, excellent. Yes, colors look good. Great work, Hannah, thank you. Thank you so much. I live for your praise. Words of affirmation. Oh, good night, Roseanne. Sleep tight. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. I was like, where's Hannah's makeup? Oh my God. Oh my, come here. Come here.
Okay, ask the chat if it's appropriate. If I'm going to a Western party.
Let's audition some looks.
If I'm going to a Western party, can I do modern? Trailer park.
But it depends on what you think of what the West means to you.
Well, cowboy.
Conceptually, this cowboy. This is Southern.
This is giving cowboy.
This is not giving cowboy. Or modern day, as an Albertan, I say yes.
Canada! Cowboy! Cowpoke! Dress like this!
Yeah.
I'm giving, because here's what I'm doing.
We're getting lots of yeses.
Because I'm giving Letterkenny.
Letterkenny?
Letterkenny.
Oh. Yeah, I mean, it's working. Yeah, you're right. But, yeah, no, you're right.
Rural gas station? I'm giving gas station.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm from Texas. Yeah, it's true. I mean.
Whoa, she's falling.
What kind of shoes you got on,
Tim? Hello, Catherine Peck. Hello. Yeah. Getting sticks.
Yeah. Okay.
I got Tim's on.
Nice.
Are those real?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's because Maggie's feet are so small.
Yes. I tried to find cowboy boots, but I couldn't. If it's a Carhartt hat, no, it's a hat that says cock on it.
Sorry. The lighting blew it out for censored purposes. Do you have your first outfit? Can you just show it just because I liked it?
Yes.
You don't have to do, I really liked the first outfit, but I think just because I thought it was so cool.
It's a cute outfit, but I was like, it's too normal. It doesn't feel like.
Are you kidding me? This outfit feels way more normcore.
Like,
what? No, this is, you feel like you're dressed up because you would never dress that way.
Exactly.
Well, that's.
Do you see what I mean? That's what dressing up is about.
I know, but isn't socializing just a terrible mix of all the things? Like, you don't know. They don't know what dressing up is for you.
Dressing up for me is in a costume versus in fashion is very different.
You know what I say to that? Theme from A Fistful of Dollars. Yes. Yes. Yes, she would. Yes, she would. 920 Chuck Bucks towards the cosplay stream. Guys, we still have a little trouble with the... Speaking of costumes, let's talk about cosplay. Hold on, let's try this. Oh, that's such much more even lighting, but less definition. See, it's a real, what I like to call shit show. Pitbull. It's a real pickle. It's a real pickle. It's a real pickle. Hannah, look, another month. Oh my God, our baby's 1 month old. Look at that alert. Oh, okay. Well, this was Maggie's first outfit. Oh my God, it was so cute and cool.
It's cute because it's got this hat.
I meant on your body.
On my
you
body?
Have time.
I thought you said I didn't have to.
Oh, you did. I did say that. Okay, well, here
and
you go.
This is the dress.
Yeah.
It's like little, it's giving Little House on the Prairie.
Yeah, no, it's true. It's a little.
And then this is like an overshirt.
Like a trench coat.
And I like buttoned it up to the top. So I was giving like medical, this is hilarious. This is so funny.
Yeah, and you're gonna be like, cowboy.
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 I work on the farm.
I work on the farm. You know what this says to me? This says, what's up everybody? Just so you know, I'm cute. Just FYI. That's
I'm
what I
get somebody to go with me to a party. I am.
I know. Wear the jacket. Very cool. It's a cool outfit.
I might.
Well, here. Do you have the jacket? Let's see the jacket on your outfit.
Oh, yeah. So the jacket, effectively, my first thought that led to this. Like,
you could just do jacket and hat and you could give the look. Yeah.
Was me realizing that I really liked how this jacket looked all the way put together.
She's ready. It's happening.
Okay, hold on. I still have to do my makeup.
I know.
And then my hair's half done, but.
You mean
see,
color-wise?
See, mullet suit and a mullet wig and a tracksuit is like what I'm trying to give with the other look. I'm trying to give trailer park.
Zhuangzi says, first fit is most on theme. Also, if you're not a part of the Discord, I recommend you joining it ASAP because we got lots of really good artists. Mel, I saw what you drew.
You're cute. We're sharing looks.
I'm just going to say I loved it. Mitski, who's that?
Mitski?
No. Oh, what you doing? In the take? This was not how you presented it. But anyway, yes, no. Clearly as your keeper... I'm like, yeah, this seems like a much
safe.
This
ring,
seems like
ring,
a very ring. Good outfit to go to a party. Don't you think this is much? See? Yeah. Yeah, I get it. I see why you want to wear the other one. I see why. But I don't approve. I say wear a full bodysuit.
Like a cat suit?
Not like a romper. No, you're right. Your first outfit's good. You're right.
It's fairly modest.
Yes. No, you're right.
Advances can be deterred with my dogs. My dogs. My hairy armpits. Those are my dogs.
Here, you can have this. Are Maggie's
sure?
Cool outfit reminds
you
me of
really
Diane
cute.
Keaton.
Oh, the cool one? The nice one? Yeah,
I know.
Thank you.
Yeah, no, this is much more going to a house party. That's
and it's a house party and it starts at 10. Like,
it doesn't
makes me
no,
feel like I'm
it
going
might
to
not.
Brunch.
I think you should show up at 9. Just give them a heads up.
Okay, good.
You said 10 p.m. is too late.
No, that's what you said.
Yeah, I did. I did say that. I did. I said it. I said it. Do you guys want to see what the gaming screen looks like? Oh, wait, but I have to also put the microphone into it. Copy and paste. Boom. Okay. Ta-da. What? See? This is where we look at this. Look at our gaming screen. What do you think? What do you think? I spent the last 3 hours of my day on this.
Hello.
Trey Professional. Thank you. Thanks, Nightbot. Thanks, dudes. Thanks, everybody. You know, it's just everything was so complicated. And I went to Photoshop and I said, I know exactly what color fade blend gradient I want. And I have the full Adobe suite. So I'll just make it exactly what I want it to be. So 10 out of 10 would watch this stream again. Oh, my goodness. Well, anyway, Maggie's going out to a party, so I also am going to do my makeup just for my wife here at home. What'd you say?
Borrow your eyebrow gel.
Oh, yeah, go for it. Welcome to my makeup tutorial. Boop, boop. Listen, everybody. Recently, it's come to my attention that Tyler has 2,000 subscribers on Twitch. Given he does 4 days a week and is much less, you know, Hannah than me. Oh, what is my theme for my night in? Oh my God. You're right. You're right. What's my theme? Thank you. Thank you, Moonlit Shine. Thank you. Look how quickly and easy I can do this. And then I can also do a lot of wacky, goofy stuff. But let me move this out of my hair. Let me move my hair out of my face. So fancy. Thank you. Thank you, Corn. It's about growing in love. Yes, we do. We choose it. Okay. So the theme for my night in. Oh God. Jeez. Oh no. Heck. No way. I don't know.
Is it because I look so pretty for a trailer park girl? Is it because I look like a pretty trailer park girl?
First of all, living in a mobile home
is not an aesthetic.
It is.
Being a trailer park girl is an aesthetic.
Oh my God. The theme is God.
A mobile home is a situation.
You know what? The theme is. Ooh! The theme is maybe. Maybe I'll just, Maggie, can I borrow your tiny rubber bands?
Yeah.
Cool. Plush blush party. Yeah, guys, do you want to hear what our plush count is at? I'll tell you right now. Ready? Here it goes. I can only assume that every single member of Heartopia has already ordered one. Thank you, darling. 36! 18%! 18% funded! Okay, very good. Okay. Hey, Liv, we might not get these made at all. And let me just remind you all how excellent it is. Look at this ratio. This is my, okay, well, my hand is small. Here is your average Ticonderoga number 2 pencil. Here is the average. It's okay, Ravenclaw Dash. Don't even worry about it. Look at this, okay? It's excellent. Look how big it is. Think about the size of a whole pencil. This pencil has not been used very much, okay? Look at this whole pencil. It's pretty big. That's a big thing. Look at this. Next to a pencil. Here, on the internet. Who could even believe it? Okay, let's do makeup. So, the first step of doing makeup right now is changing the music, because this is not a Western-themed makeup show. Mags, you still going to be able to get ready if I change the music?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Great. Anyway, we're going to go straight into Debussy. Just kidding. No, I'm not kidding, but, you know, we don't have to listen to class. Ba, 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 ba. Okay, we're going to do something Maggie and I do, something we like, called Shuffle Game. So we're going to go on a tour of my Hey everybody, welcome to a tour of my entire liked library on Spotify. You might hear music that might surprise you. You might also not hear that. So get ready, because it's happening right now. I hear my wife. Here you go.
Hello.
Darling, my love.
Hello.
I am on my stream. I'm about to do my makeup. Do you want me to come say, here, you want me to come say hi?
Yeah. Okay.
It's a West, it's the Western theme party. Okay. Hi, Marley. Hello. You're an active farmer.
Okay, I'm gonna bring you the weed for me.
Okay, honey. Okay. So I'm gonna take these yellow little bitty bands. Oh, Jake is driving to Seattle. We love, love. Tell him to be safe. Exclamation point, exclamation point. Hey, everybody. Lori, hi. Okay, here we go. So, shuffle game. Ooh, let me hit shuffle. Shuffle. Can you guys hear it okay? Because I only have it on the microphone right now. And this is like a, this is a more spontaneous sort of stream. So I would say lower thine expectation. Sound is excellent. It's perfect audio. You know exactly what I like to hear. Look at this. You know what this music makes me think of? It makes me think of I'm on like a Nick at Night, you know, late night show, and it's like, I'm like, oh, except for this part, which I really like. Oh man, yeah. Yeah, yeah, give it to me there. Yeah, perfect. Like this. All right, let's just move our hair out of our face. Good night, Liv. Good night. Good night, sweet angel. Sweet angel of wonder. Sweet, sweet angel. Maggie's going to a party with people her age. If I was not who I am, I'd be like, I'll crash it. But I won't, because that's not me. I don't like going out. I like being right here. Sweet angel of wonder, yeah. Take it in. Take it in. Everyone says, have fun, Maggie. Okay.
I will.
Ah, I love a tour of my music. Okay. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? Okay, I need to get a comb. And I also need to wet my beauty blender. So you all just think about how badly all of you want to buy a plush, because we're 18% funded and we have literally 11 days left. Doo-doo-doo-doo! We only have 11 days left. Also, there are some surprises inside Sticker Party for anyone who it doesn't know it. Under the table.
Oh.
Also, do you want to see what a good job I did? When you get back. Hanny Hours Gridbug 86. I have to get a comb. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's do Slickster.
Yeah, it's really natural. Thank you. Yeah.
Goku? Thank you, Mukayla. Okay.
Mukayla.
No, honey, not you. Mukayla.
She just left after you said not you.
She's like, I'm out. Okay.
Mukayla?
Wait, how about some of this? Okay. I need a headband. Excuse me. You do? Can I borrow it?
Yeah.
Okay, boy.
The only place it could possibly be is under the table.
Not well, there. Unless Elva moved it.
Unless Elva moved it. To your closet?
Can you just come take a look?
I will look. Do you want to host?
No, I will just take
a look. I'll host!
Okay, Maggie will host us.
Thank you.
Thank you for hosting.
Special treat, boys.
I'm hosting. Periodically, while they find something. I'm doing my freckles. How was everyone's day? I would like to know. I applied bronzer. Now I'm doing freckies. I'm gonna do a bunch though. I'm gonna get the hand mirror for him. It's Saturday where you are? It's not Saturday for me yet. It's Saturday tomorrow. I'm going to a rave alone. I'm nervous. Ugh. You been on a film set? Were you on set like all day? I used to do that shit. Hi. Do you work at a pizza place? Only 96? How hot's it been where you are? I hear the South is starting to get kind of warm. Like of a film student. Dude. I was talking about this recently because I'm making a friend, but I met their parents on accident, and so now we're kind of close. Oh, no, she knows. Hannah knows. Hannah knows I'm going alone. I'm trying to talk about too many things at once. I still feel like it's not spring, but I guess it is May. 23 Celsius, that's what, like, almost 80? I don't remember. No, that's almost 90, isn't it? I will reveal the rave reviews.
Louise, seriously gone.
What? It's thrown away?
I have a weed
it's somewhere.
You can borrow some of mine if you want. Yeah.
Can I borrow a Mossy Boy and then I'll get a pack
of course.
Reimburse you?
Sure, yeah.
Do you want to get ready on stream and I'll bounce?
Where are you going?
Oh, right here, man.
Oh, sure. Here. Guys, hold on.
House meeting. They're good at holding.
I love your screen, by the way.
It's really cute.
Thank you. I spent all day on it. I feel very proud.
Okay.
I'm excited, but I know I have a lot of time.
right, I'll stay here.
Well, but you're gonna
hello, boys.
You're gonna finish and then I'll come over and start.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, this is a cool song.
Kesha!
Really? Wow. I know the mic's hot. Thank you. I know the mic's hot. Don't worry. We were just talking about weed and I didn't know how to mute the mic because we're on OBS right now, which is different than Twitch Studio. Hmm. I'm not a dirty Southern boy. Thank you. Hey. My rave's not tonight, though. My rave is tomorrow. And the online thing, it said fantasy, but I don't know if it meant fantasy like fantasy or if it meant fantasy like the fantasy, you know what I mean? So that's something that I'm thinking about in my mind. It's gonna be Who Killed XIX, it's gonna be fucking so many different, really cool little artists that I like so much that are all like gonna be really hardcore and insane. I know, I'm going out two nights in a row. I haven't done it in a really long time. And I don't really drink, so that's part of why I feel like I'm gonna be able to do this, but if I can't do it, I can't do it. I can sell the tickets, whatever. Oh, Kesha, don't make me sad right now. I'm trying to do my makeup and I'm already gonna be kinda sad. And that's plenty enough for me, Kesh. Okay. What do you think I should? Should I add anything? Okay. So like effectively, this is the look. Like, it's just country. Working on the farm, got a little bit of a tan, got a little bit of hair growing out, got a little hat on, just boying cows all night, all day. You know, I think it's cute. Keeping it simple, wait. Wait, oh no. Well that, guys, do we do pigtails? Do we do pigtails? Really quick. Let's just see how it looks really quick. Okay. Welcome to How Fucking Dirty Is My Hair? So dirty. All the leaves are brown. 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 Okay. If I was in LA, I'd have done a dreaming on a winter's day. The Shabu. Shooby dooby bear. Na 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 doo doo. And the sky is gray. California dreaming on a winter's day. Okay.
You guys have to tell me how fucked up these are. But I'm gonna be wearing a hat, so it actually won't really show. Everybody tells me I have Elliot Page vibes, and it used to make me insecure because I was internalized homophobic, and then now it just makes me feel transgender. Thank you. Is Elliot Page dressed like a dirty boy now? Dude, I remember when I saw Juno, it literally made me the person I am. And I don't know how much of that, like, was Elliot Page and how much of that was, like, you know, the writer, like, being a good writer. Diablo whatever. Diablo Cote? But anyway, I really loved that film growing up, and it made me... Yeah, exactly. Exactly. It, like, it modeled me as a human because what she went through was so serious. And the way she handled it was so relatable to people who've been in, I guess... That ain't no Etch-a-Sketch. Well, that was Dwight. That was Dwight. Dwight. That was Dwight. That movie won a bunch of awards, apparently, at the time. See, here's the problem. Is I'm a cartoon character now. Is my hair, my hair's almost too long for this. I mean, I know I look good, but I don't know if I like it. Yeah. Yeah. All right, kids. Works. Works. I think it also, it brought us back into cowboy from, well, because the hat doesn't really fit me. And what happens is it hits the back of the pigtails, and I don't want to sploop the pigtails back through there. And so I like it. But if I lower it down like this, I'm a little cartoon boy. Sorry. I keep forgetting that I actually have a woman body and can't, like, look funny and have my tits out. Hey, you nasty boys. You have to be nice. You have to be nice and appropriate. I could do braid pigtails, but, like, ugh. I don't want to actually do my hair. Plus, I feel like sometimes when I braid my hair in pigtails, you know. Anyway. I'm glad you guys are such fans. And, yeah. Don't be gross. I think we're gonna have fun. I'm bringing whiskey, but I don't, again, so I don't really drink, so I think I'm gonna be able to have a fun time both nights, because I'm not gonna have a headache or anything. And, yeah. I like it. I gotta stop. All right. I guess, well, I mean, I have stuff to do now. Now I'm done getting ready. I can add shit. I don't have a flannel. I wish I would add a flannel if I had one, but I don't have one. We had an epiphany. What? What? About your hair? Pigtails, yeah.
Downgraded.
Are you guys leading me down a road?
Yeah, they are. Downgrade. I mean, you're very pretty with pigtails. Barbed. Oh, but now it's cosplay. So Maggie's doing an outfit. You guys are doing cosplay.
You could put barbed wire around your arm,
but then you're really far away from cowboy, babe.
That's too far from cowboy.
Right now it's not cowboy. Right now pigtail's not cowboy.
Pigtail is I'm working on the farm. I need to keep pony, my hair out of my face.
Ponytail is.
My hair's not long enough for a ponytail. I gotta do these little pigtails.
Oh, She's just gotta.
No.
Pigtails all the way.
Cross the line. The boys are starting to get a little rowdy.
No, you have pigtails all the way. I'm just saying that.
No.
Yeah, oh, okay. What did you guys get rowdy about with the pigtails? What is happening?
You know what, guys? I only own one flannel shirt, actually. Yeah, that wasn't so much my style.
As society's perception of what a lesbian is allowed to be.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I brought over the hand mirror.
Oh, good! How's it? Oh, good! She's just gotta. It's so cute! You have to remember my kind of thinking in, like, terms of the zeros and ones. So what is your goal? If your goal is to be super cute, pigtails all the way. Oh, okay. Then, yeah, baby, you look great. You look amazing. Yeah! Kendall, you're here. Okay, everybody. Here's the deal. Now I will... Oh my God, I know exactly what I'm gonna do. What song is this? I love my music.
I love your music too.
It's so good. I was gonna like it again. Magnified by Island Police. Hold on, let me share this to Instagram so everyone can know what a good song it is. Have you guys ever heard this song? Magnified, Island Police. I'll share it on my Instagram right now. Hello, Jordan. Hello, Jordan. Okay, I'm gonna do. It's a great song. Can just say, can I come over early? I go to bed at 11 because of my type 1 diabetes.
I'm not gonna get type 1 diabetic.
No, I know you're not, but I'm just saying, just say, can I come over early? Can I come over at 9? That's the only time I can get a ride. Are you negotiating with me or the person?
You.
Okay, well, I'm not at the party. Okay. Here's what I'm going to do. Beautiful woman. So. Let me change the title of the stream to I'm a beautiful lady. Thanks, baby. Are we still live? What if I, oh my God, doing my makeup to the music I'm hearing. That's what I would do if I was a really talented makeup artist, is that I would do like an interpretive dance across my whole face. You know what I mean? I'd be like, let's listen to my shuffle and do my makeup. It's an interpretive dance across my whole face. Hey guys, so I've been gone for a while. I see you're all talking to only each other, and I'm not gonna lie, makes me feel like a little bit, like maybe, like, how are you? Okay, I'm putting all these back. Thank you, Vanya. Thank you, I returned. It's not like I went by choice, I went by duty. Thank you, Kale. Hi, I'm back. I know, thank you. Thank you, Paranormal Mosaic. Are we back to Chosen or nah? Or like lived or nah? Who? Who's Hannah? Thank you. You know what's so funny? We went to a store today that I frequent, and I went with Maggie to pick her something up for her party. And the owner of said facility was like, ah, you're her sister? She's the best person. Maggie was like, I hear that a lot. That's not how it went, but that's what happened. Hannah does the kitchen things, I think. Oh, okay. Beautiful woman, Hannah Hart. Let's make money. Let's be a beautiful woman.
Hannah.
Ella.
I have a math question for the chat.
Ooh, math.
Something I don't understand that I need help with.
It's, okay, well then, here,
it's
sit.
It's basic.
I need to find something for my transformation.
It's basic algebra.
Just put your computer down lower.
Okay. All right. Hello, chat.
Look at this. Look at this. Isn't it great?
Yeah, it's a lot, but yeah, it's good. It's a lot of colors.
I like it.
I love it.
Tell me about math. All right, guys.
All right, everybody.
Who knows math in the chat? Sound off.
Who knows math in the chat? Sound off. Who knows math in the chat?
Hold on. So wait, this is how we play shuffle game. Ready? Hey, shuffle game. What should be Ella's background music? Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so right now we were on Sticky. Great song, also. What's Ella's math question all about? Click.
Okay, so.
Okay, no.
Okay, so here's the deal.
No expletives.
No, I really was like, no expletives? Here's the deal. It's perfect for this. I told you it was too much. Type in lo-fi hip-hop. That's what I want.
You want lo-fi hip-hop for your question?
Yeah.
Okay. Here you go. This is perfect.
This isn't lo-fi hip-hop. Type in lo-fi hip-hop into the search. Ridiculous. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Okay. So,
hey everybody, welcome to Ella's Math Hour.
Oh, this is a good beat.
Can you put your question in the form of a question?
No. 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 Nope. Okay, so here's the deal. How do I turn the music down? This is some serious shit.
I'm in.
Shh. I don't understand how your computer works.
I don't think you've ever touched a PC.
I haven't.
Can you talk about this?
Oh, yeah, I'm going to buy some.
One? It's only one per person because we're trying to get to 200.
Oh, then I'm definitely buying one. Can you describe
it? How does it feel?
Oh, it's firm.
It's firm. It's a constant companion.
Okay.
It's a plushie not made to fade.
Well, I'm definitely buying one because I like to invest in limited edition items. Specifically Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Okay, so.
Clip that.
No. Do not clip that.
Clip that.
Do not clip that. You never heard. Okay, here's the deal. I'm taking basic algebra. I have a question here that I got wrong on my quiz. And I don't understand what they're doing. I really don't. Okay, so I'm gonna... Hannah! Can I draw?
Yeah.
I need to write the equation.
Okay. You want to draw live?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Yeah, let's do it. Plus color source. Okay. Hello?
Oh, wow.
Cancel.
No.
This is bad.
This is great.
No, this is bad. Hold on. Oh, thank God. Okay. No, okay, then that's good. But I don't think it works the way we want it to. Nah, it's not live paint. I'll just give you... Can I show you how...
No, I...
Look, can I show you...
People do this.
Ella, I didn't learn... Can I lie?
People do math on the internet.
I know, babe, but I didn't learn how to live draw.
Okay, fine.
Let me get you my clipboard.
Okay, that's it.
That's what I have. I spent all day on this chat, really excellent studio setup, okay? And I really would appreciate it if you didn't do this so much.
What? Do what?
That's sensitive information.
Oh.
Yeah.
This is a work computer. They caught me. I'm doing math on my work computer.
Yeah. That's not what they pay you for. They don't pay you to learn.
But... They can't regulate how I use my computer.
Yes, they can, Ella.
No, they can't.
Oh.
No one ever has.
Okay.
They don't have enough time to look at what you're doing on your computer.
Okay, I'm finding my
Okay.
Outfit.
This is the equation. Negative 1/3. Parentheses 6 over 5 minus 9b. Parentheses plus b equals 2b. Oh no, I don't know if I have enough room. I started too big. 2b minus parentheses b plus 1 parentheses. Okay, so here's the deal, guys. I'm gonna try to do this and we're gonna do it together. Now, this is what I would do in this situation. Hannah, do you wanna come take a look?
Not particularly.
Okay, this is what I would do in this situation. You gotta do your PEMDAS, right? You gotta do your PEMDAS. So you gotta start with the parentheses.
I thought you said PEMDAS was over.
Yeah, and it still starts with parentheses in the other version. PEMDAS is over, party. Here's the thing, guys. PEMDAS is over because...
Ella, is this gonna blow up our house, what you wrote down? Like, is that how math works?
No.
Okay, I'm just saying.
No.
Math is a big thing.
This is the problem I'm working on.
Okay, let me try and do it.
No!
Negative, okay, hold on.
Don't mess, do it with this pencil. Do not mess up my sheet.
I'm not gonna mess up your sheet. Okay, hold up. Okay, so this equals this. Negative 1/3, 6 over 5 minus 9b plus b. So isn't that 10b?
No.
Okay, well, I don't fucking
maybe.
I don't know math!
So you have to PEMDAS.
Negative 2b equals negative... Okay, so let's just break this down. 2b minus b plus 1. Okay? So if we get rid of... Let's just make it shorter, right? So b plus 1 equals 1b. So that means it's 2b minus 1b, which equals 1b. So you're trying to solve for 1b. Right?
No.
Well, I don't fucking know math. Why? This is the worst way to spend my Friday night.
Because you can't
I need to do makeup.
You can't really do that.
I don't know math.
I'm erasing.
You know, you can jump in the chat.
That seemed really right. That seemed really right to me. And that here's the thing. I don't know. This is why I need a tutor. Because I can't explain to you why that's not right. But I will tell you what...
Why don't you jump in the chat?
Let me hold. I'm not going to jump in the chat until I'm ready to jump in the chat. I can see the chat. So here's what it's going to... I see grid bug 86. Here's the thing. That's what I was going to say. You have to start left to right. That's the main thing. Left to right.
I don't read left to right.
So you don't start down here. You don't start down here. So that's why it's wrong. Left to right. So you don't start down here. You start over here. You start in the PEMDAS. Okay. First parentheses. Do you want to learn or no?
No.
You said you did.
I do.
You said me learning was you learning. That's what you said.
Let me erase.
And I'm taking algebra as a 31-year-old woman. Excuse me. Give it to me.
Why would you use such hateful slurs?
Okay, so here's what I would do. Here's what I would do. You gotta start over here. So you have to multiply this one. So we can't minus this situation. Right now.
You can't? Not yet? I believe you. I know, Ella, I don't know math. You have to accept this.
Can you? Wait, this is where I get confused.
Start from the top. Tell me about left to right.
What I would do is multiply 1/3 by 6/5 and 9b. That's what I would do. In the chat, is that right? Because I don't want to fully look. Okay, that's a good start. Everyone says that's a good start. Okay, so this next step, because I can see how to do the problem. I have the answer in front of me. The next step is what confuses me. Because, so here's what we would do. So the next line, okay, so we're gonna multiply. Negative 1/3 times 6/5. Now, here's where I get confused. This is where I'm at. Very first step. Next step. In the answer, it says minus 1/3 times negative 9b. So it says to do minus 1/3. Why are we minusing 1/3 again?
Wait, Peep, you gotta use this one, right? The marker.
No, because, okay, I guess I do know that this is right, so. Okay, so the correct answer in the next step is minus 1/3 times 6/5 minus 1/3 times parentheses negative 9b, the rest of the problem. Why? Why are we negative 1/3 again? Okay. Everything inside the brackets needs to be multiplied. Yeah, so we're like, 1/3 times 6/5. 1/3 times 6/5. Why would it be? Oh, I see. So the 1/3 goes outside of the bracket and then is timesing 9b? Is that what's happening?
I lost the journal. Your journal, honey?
The one that I was like, oh, I have this one.
Oh, the box?
No.
Well, yeah, negative 1/3.
You want to smoke when you walk outside?
I need help. Hannah, come here.
Yes, I'm coming. Okay. Here I am.
Yes.
What happened?
Yeah. Negative minus negative. I mean the same thing.
I'm still makeup ready. I am 8:36 makeup ready for an 11 p.m. bedtime.
Okay. Zhangzi, let's see what you say here. So it might be easier. My question is, why is there another 1/3 right here?
Okay.
Negative.
So let's do this, okay?
What are you doing?
Not much. I'm just making it easier for my peep.
Okay. That was kind of helpful, Zhuangzi.
So start from the top. If you get it,
No, write it down.
Write it down. I think, Ella, you have dyslexia. You need a clean slate.
This is how you learn. Write the original equation and do the next step.
I'm still not understanding why this next step is.
So don't say right and then move on to the next step. Stay where you are.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay.
I'm not moving on. I'm trying to understand what they're saying about this next step that I don't understand.
Oh, look. I can write it broken down on paper with explanations and send it to the Discord if you want.
Yes.
Okay, I'll open Discord.
Oh, they're doing it all. Vanya's doing it too. See, I told you, they love math.
I know, guys. I just don't understand why. Because I get 1/3 times 6 over 5. Why wouldn't it just be 1/3 times 9, negative 9b? Why wouldn't it just go boom, boom?
Right here. You'll find your answer right here when it comes. What? So glad we all decided to do math. It's 1/3.
Oh! Vanya? You know what? I think you convinced me.
Okay, show me from the beginning at all. I don't think you've learned. I don't know. I really don't know. Okay. So maybe you explain it
to me. Okay, Vanya. You know what? It just took it you saying that simple.
Vanya's great. Vanya does the cross stitch.
Vanya, you know what? It clicked when whatever you said, it just clicked.
It just clicked.
All right, so we're going to start over.
It's you,
1/3, 6, 5, negative 9, B. I wish I could just use that and continue on.
Okay, then you absolutely can.
No, I know. Ella, no, do not fold it.
Why not? Ella, you can't solve it if you can't start from the top.
Okay, fine. Okay.
I'm not here to lie.
I can start from...
No, this is the top. Look, I folded the piece of paper. Now this has become the top. This is the original equation.
Okay.
If you're going to say, I know math, then you have to know math.
Okay, fine.
We don't lie.
All right, so I understand. So,
first step.
Negative 1 over 3 times 6 over 5. Now we're timesing 1. Negative 1, 3. Parentheses, negative 9. B. Plus B, the rest.
Wait, so fractions jump inside the parentheses?
What?
So the fact that it's negative 1/3, but why wouldn't you close the parentheses first? Why wouldn't you do this first? Why don't you do that part first?
I don't know.
Well, show me how you get to the answer.
Okay, now it's gonna get really fucking crazy. So this is where I really need to focus. And where I usually get things wrong. Oh, I'm using the parentheses to keep the negative sign. Really? Okay. All right. So we're going to start, okay, so we're doing PEMDAS. So would I do negative?
So we are doing it.
Well, yeah, it's okay. Easier you're say it that way. It's easier to say it that way. Apparently, you don't do PEMDAS anymore.
I'll find my beautiful woman outfit.
You don't do PEMDAS anymore because you do division and multiplication at the same time. So that wouldn't really make it PEMDAS. All right. Do I do negative 1/3 times 9b first? I think people still teach PEMDAS, but I'm taking a college algebra class, and they just said do division and multiplication at the same time. I don't know. It's on Coursera. It's actually pretty fun. I feel like PEMDAS makes sense to do for kids, but I, like, because I don't think I would be able to do it at the same time in eighth grade, but I think it's easier to conceptualize doing two things at the same time in math now. Anyways, I don't know, maybe. Yeah. Okay, so are we doing negative one third minus, like, are we multiplying these first? Oh. Okay, that's interesting, Zhangze. Huh. Okay, but still, guys, am I multiplying these ones first, or should I do these ones first? Okay, these ones, okay. Okay, it doesn't matter. Okay, oh my God. I'm gonna use a pencil. I'm switching to pencil. Okay, so I'm gonna multiply negative one third. So then, oh, okay, Mukayla, I get what you're saying. Okay. Oh, you're right, because we did already start with the P part of PEMDAS, if that really even matters. Okay, all right, so I'm gonna multiply negative one third by negative 9b, right? Do I have to put 9 over 1? So then I go, do I do that? To multiply? Okay. Okay, so then I'm gonna do what we call a bow tie. This is what I just learned. So I do negative 1 times 1 is 1. And then 3 times negative 9 is negative 21. Is that right? Okay. And then you multiply the bottom part. And then that's 3. And then 1 minus 21. Oh, 27. Thank you. See, this is why I need to use a calculator. These are the silly things I get wrong when I'm doing things without a calculator. Okay. So -1 minus 27. Is negative 26. Over 3? Oh, you guys. I don't know if I can do this. Hold on. Thank you. Oh, yes. I need the Discord situation. Hold on. Okay, I'm going to try to navigate to the Discord. Okay. Hannah has a lot of Discord groups.
Ella! Ella! Too far! Don't navigate my threads! What are you doing? You're deep in Indigo Girls! What are you doing? That's a really niche joke for Heartopia. Okay, well, we did it!
No, we did not do it.
What are you looking for?
They explained it to me in a video.
So then what are you clicking on Discord for?
It's in Discord.
Okay. Under what chat?
I don't know.
What? Okay. It's the
Heartopia
server.
Oh, okay. In Heartopia, under...
Which channel?
Which?
From Vanya.
General chat. Thank you.
Thanks, kids.
General. Here it is. Oh, no. Gardening update. Do you guys think... Hey...
Aha!
Since we're all
here, aha!
Do you guys think I'm gonna get mugged on the way to the party?
You're not gonna walk there.
No, she will not. Hannah, it's very safe in our neighborhood.
Where are you going?
Where's the route? Show me the route.
Honey, it's literally on the other side of the main street.
Okay, let me see the route and I will be the one to judge.
That's
this.
What I said. Okay.
We need to take a math break.
Take a math break.
All right, kids.
No. I'm just here. Just
gonna... Okay, well, here, I'll just vamp. Okay, guys, here it comes. Here comes me vamping. Okay? Nobody listen to anybody but me right now. Here it comes. Okay, somebody give me a beat.
Boop, 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 boop.
Woo!
What?
Woo!
Also, you guys... I have smoked weed and had a couple margaritas, so it's making this math a lot harder.
It's less than as if. Day.
What as if what?
What as if what? Break it down now.
I think you're just answering
oh, the one.
See, Hannah, it says right here, busy area. That's the only busy part.
So you plan to walk, okay.
Don't. No, okay, we can all go. We could all walk. Honey, romantic day night.
Yeah, we'll walk.
We can walk all together.
We'll walk.
We'll walk you there.
We'll walk you there.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, let's do it.
Well, we all learned a lot.
We'll pick this back up. I'm going to come in the Discord. Vanya, you a real one.
Okay, Ella, I'll just handle this part. You commit to walking.
I will figure out this problem. Thank you for the help. It was one of the problems I got wrong on my quiz, so I was upset about it.
Good job.
What a nerd.
But
wow.
I've
never even thought of that.
She does it. She's the right thing to do. Every time you get a question wrong on a quiz, you have to go through the
You quiz. Look at the questions you got wrong
and learn how to do it right.
So that when you take the test, you
the next time,
I, no, this is a prank.
No, this is a prank.
This is literally
no, this is a joke.
What do you do to get like good grades? I do it always at the beginning of the year, and then I burn out.
That's just my life.
Excuse me. Okay. Well, have a great night. Thank you, everyone.